here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me. Your Emperor! I, Nero, Augustus Germanicus, command that you defend your Emperor!
Centurion Severus, to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Yeah! Roger.
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have 3 auxiliary units at your command. Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest.
Managed to slip by us into the palace.
He's here! Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Nowhere secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No! The vaults! This way! Come on! Why is that door closed? Someone in there! I think...
You should open it.
Here comes a general!
Thank you.
burn, Roman!
From the dead. I swear it.
Damocles. Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here. I do believe we will be safe. I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family... What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is... My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. Well, how do I look? Every inch the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home. Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
Marius! Let me look at you. So handsome.
Mother, please.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time. For now, let's see what you've learned.
Ready yourself. First, break my guard. And again. Once more. That's it. Good work, my son. Now do it again, but this time strike me. 3 times. Blocked you. Start again. 3 strikes or it doesn't count. 3 times, Marius. 3 times. And more time. Excellent swordplay. Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more. Look for the opportunity. Try again. Perfect. Now, put your moves together. Combined attack. Flow, Marius, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again! Chain your moves together. The right... Come on! Not like that. You must time your strikes. Again. That's the way. Masterful!
It's a sad, but proud day. The day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Septima!
Barbarians!
Follow me!
Yeah.
your sister!
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people!
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
That way. There lies your destiny. Run.
This way!
Hades awaits you!
see to my people here, Marius. You must get Palacios in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
Marius, you'll have to go back and lower that bridge. Lower the bridge, Marius. Help me across. Son, keep
going! To the Forum, Marius! Don't stop for anything!
Yeah.
You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards!
I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection. Sorry, my friend.
If we don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed.
Together.
gather what's left of the 14th and take down that chain tower.
Our men lay dying in the water. We must fall back now.
Dead! Dead! He must be dead!
Should we pull back? Do we have a rally point?
I don't know!
Didn't anyone expect this?
The auspices are good! The auspices are good!
Hold until I give the word! Hold fast!
We are going to take out that tower, then. Let's move.
The counterweight. I'll go up and release the chain lock.
Stop that chain! Kill it and get him away! Hold that chain up!
brave man tastes death once. Cowards, a thousand times over. Now we have already spilled barbarian blood. And we know they bleed as we do. Ready! On me! Move!
Gods! legionaries! Forward!
We've got to hold this barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers! Watch out!
retreat!
It's not over.
Yeah.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail.
But they don't know what they are up against.
Rome is civilization. Rome is order! Rome is power! And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th Cohort engage the enemy, but their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded, and prepare the men.
We march for York!